bring the knees in. Beautiful. You guys remember this one, right? Second one, Bobby. Same kick. Yeah, drop the arm.
Drop the arm.
And bump. Beautiful.
Can we get an introduction, bro?
My name's MJ. I came from Gunnisadaga. I'm a Mohawk. And I want to try out this camp to see and experience how it is to fight and be an MMA fighter.
Have you ever fought them before or not?
Nope, first time.
First time? Did you meet your goal expectations for this morning?
Yeah.
All right. Okay, MJ.
Later.
Solid. Hank.
Yeah, what's up?
Iron worker, man.
Yeah, iron worker. It's not my real job title, but.
How was the workout today?
It was pretty good. It was good repping, good exercise. Learned some good basics. Practiced passing the guard. It was fun.
And which type of passing guard was your favorite? You guys learned three techniques.
Knee slice, just because it's one of the first ones I learned. And it's very effective. It's always effective. I didn't even want to fucking come this morning.
Oh, okay.
Fucking tired.
Iron worker though.
Didn't get much sleep. Yeah, iron worker though.
Sleep for the week, no?
Sleep for a little bitches, dude.
Okay. All right, Hank.
Yeah.
God, give me time. God.
How are you feeling, Ali?
Like 40%
resistance. You
feel what? Crazy.
Feel cold?
Very cold. Good.
Oh, good.
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 Great.
What's your favorite technique today?
Ooh, I like the knee slice.
Knee slice?
Yeah, knee slice is nice.
Why do you like the knee slice in particular?
It's the easiest one.
I'm in a good position, honestly. I go for fingers. Yeah. Does it give it to me? I go for double. Look at chain wrestling, how I put it in chain. So it's important to repeat over and over again and almost internalize the technique.
Hey, Wayne.
What's up?
How was your training for the day?
Fantastic.
Did you pick up any new techniques or?
I didn't pick anything up new, but working on sharpening up the techniques that we already know, so that's a big help, obviously.
Okay, and from the three techniques, which one do you prefer the most and why?
I'm going to say knee slice, because I think that's probably like, the easiest one to get down, but between knee slice and the Toriando, because the Toriando, if you're small and quick like me, you can use it to your advantage, you can get behind the guy really fast. Yeah,
so have you ever used it before in a fight?
I've never been in a full-on fight, but sparring and rolling, yeah, I've used all three techniques before, but the most successful one is usually the knee slice. So.
And did you say you met your target goals for this morning?
Not yet, so I got about another hour to work out, maybe an hour and a half, making sure I'm going to do the last one out of here before all these guys go. So.
Okay, Wayne, let's go.
Okay,
let me see, guys, everybody else.
Yeah, I like to control this so he doesn't move. So from the start time here.
Okay.
From here. Bring him.
Oh.
Then I bring him.
Yeah, okay.
Go.
Okay. Because my mistake is that my arm is just chilling.
Let's get chilling. Yeah. That is a good point.
Bobby, what did you learn today?
I learned touch up on my re-guarding, on my passing the guard. So it was a good.
Would you say you benefited today?
Every day's a benefit.
That's good.
Every day's a benefit. Get learn from good coaches, different perspectives.
get to apply. You know, jiu-jitsu is a lot of rinse and repeat, so it's a good opportunity to do that today.
And did you hit your target goals for the day from when you woke up and coming to the gym?
The fact that I woke up and came is the first target of the day. So
let's go,
sure.
Bobby. How are you guys feeling?
Exhausted.
Running at once. Chip the Champ fight camp, my zombie cape squad, and my celebrity boxing. Let's go!